Ooh, that is pretty. Well, who do we have here?
Oh, Mr. Santa Claus. With the beard.
With the beard.
It's a real one, too, not a whole fake one.
And what are we having?
Mongolia beef.
Mongolia beef, huh?
With rice and onions and...
Well, it looks... Let's get, like, a zoom in. Okay. Yep.
Yum, yum.
Yeah, it is good. They really got really good food at Rice Walk. Oh, I didn't get my fork. Oh, yeah. Duh. It's right next to me. Well, this is what I'm having. Let me open it up. Da-da-da-da. This is Kung Fu chicken. It's got like a whole bunch of chicken. It comes with rice. This is what you would call a lunch special. That right there is a Rangoon. And it's got, I'll open it up real quick. And it's got white filling in it, and it comes with rice, and it comes with your can of pop of a drink. Gonna mix this up here. Got it like a few hours ago, but I'm going to just leave it here and mix it up. I'm in a spicy mood this week. We haven't had Chinese in a while. What pop did you get? Diet Coke? Yeah, you can give me a can. Diet Coke. That's all of it mixed up. Yeah, they have like all different type of brands of pop. But I'm going to open this up. Got that opened up. And I got this all stirred up here. There. Good stuff, huh?
Yum, yum.
Yeah, okay. Here I go. Let me get this situated here. Okay, here we go. Gotta switch it over from my hand here to my right. Okay, here we go with a bite of General Tso's. But it's at the Rice Walk, which is not that far away from our house. They call it Kung Fu Chicken. Dad called it Kung Fu Kitchen, which is funny. Here we go. And it comes with a great big chunks of red pepper and onion. I've had this before, but it's really, really good. the big Rangoon. Yeah, I saw the nature video of the puff-out flowers that are dead next door behind us. And I got some of the tree. And I was ending the video. And I seen a squirrel on the fence. And he was getting ready to jump. And he jumped. I saw it in the playback. You could hear him jumping on the roof. This was cool.
Year's calendar up there.
Yeah, I see that there. Yeah, I noticed that you, the Halloween pretzels and the suckers, sometimes they have, like, leftover, candy. Yeah, this is our lunch. Enjoying his lunch. Let's get a view on that. Piece of chicken there. Yeah, and they don't skimp on the chicken or the beef or anything. Mm-mm-mm. Well, folks, that is my video for today. Ooh, that was a spicy one. Yeah. Well, I'll leave you with the view of my lunch. And I am Kara Knopf, your host. And I'll see everybody next time.